gives a different perspective than what I shot yesterday. This is from the Chateau, the Fairmont Chateau, towards Lake Louise. And the tips of Victoria and everything are in the clouds. You can see the glaciers though. It's the edge of those glaciers I was shooting yesterday.